This Giving Tuesday, I am thankful for my home. Every year I bring out my Christmas decorations and put out my Christmas tree. We put out our Christmas lights outside. Growing up, my mom always did that for us, and it's very basic and simple. But for me, it's important to keep that tradition alive. It's a way of expressing my gratitude and how thankful I am to have a family and a home, and being able to provide that home and shelter for my children. So it's really important to do that every year for me, and to show that I'm thankful.